Bollywood producer Ramesh Sippy today approached the Supreme Court seeking a stay on the release of the 1975 blockbuster film Sholay 3D version, made by his nephew Sasha over a copyright dispute. It seems like nowadays making remakes invites troubles. Well, the film has already released and now going to court makes no sense, Mr. Sippy.